Hi guys, how are you doing? And then I am planning to show you that how to replace rear area bulbs in Toyota Camry 2010 to 2018. And there is this my Camry, and then we need to coat this car's trunk area in here, because there are those my bulbs, and now rear this trunk door is open, and there is Camry logo. And then when we look these bulb areas, now I am showing that how I replace this flash here and this rear brake and park lights. And first I need to take carefully this mattress and this cover out in that way, and there are some plastic these fasteners in here what I can take out so that I use little bit only force, and now it opens nicely. And then I can install these back in same way, and then in here I can see those two connectors. And first I have to take out these connectors, and there's idea that I can rotate that in this way, both opens very easily, or then I can take out this electric cable connector, and this is like rear brake light and parking light, and that one. And idea is to press that cable, look in here, and then I can take cables out. And I can get these new bulbs in any Toyota dealership center. The center is where we can purchase new Toyotas, and this bulb cost about $5 to $10 per piece. And this is flasher bulb, look, this is specific bulb, and we can get this bulb in Toyota dealership center. And there is also some those text if we can see those, but this is so small that I couldn't. And I go to visit in Toyota dealership center if I like new bulbs. And there is these cables position, and this is like flash hair bulb. Okay, and then when we install that back, look, it goes in. When we install that, we have to little bit rotate that first, and then it goes suddenly deeper. Yes, in that way. And then final fastening. And it must be fast, and then this cable in here, and click, remember. Press and click. Now this is ready. And then this brake, rear brake light, and now I open cable, and also park light. This is two lights in one bulb. Brake and park light, parking lights. And in that way works this cable. And I press that. Okay, good. And then first the rotation, look. It is a little bit hard in that way. Now I rotate and then pull out. This is the idea. And there is then this bulb. And also this is specific bulb. And we can find these in the nearest new Toyota cars sales center, because there is this spare part desk also. Okay. And there is really there is now two bulbs. This brake light and also parking light. Look in the inner area. This is like combi bulb. And also there is some text, but I have difficulties to see those. And this is high quality bulb, and I recommend these Toyota's originals. And back installation, first we find this right slot, we rotate that, and when it goes deeper, then final tight, look, in that way, and then final rotation, and this click. Now it's lock and on position. And then cable in there, and remember to click, hear this click, locking click, in Toyota's way. And it goes only one way. And click. Now it's ready. Good. And then final step is to install this mattress back, and I need to press those plastic fasteners in position in there, look, in that way. I find, and then only final press. And if this plastic fasteners goes broken, we can also get these fasteners from Toyota Dealership Center, and this cost about $1 per piece. Okay, and thumbs up if you like the video, and see you, my friend, in next movie and video.